Honestly, I'ma be as honest as I could be. Thoughts of failure, they haunt me cause I see myself dropping deep. Ball, cause I can be on my toes theologically, but application is off cause I'm living life sloppily. Something inside of me, he's prodding me to go opposite of God. Follow my heart and not rely on his sovereignty. Sure, I know he's the potter, I'm simply the pottery, but part of me wants to tell the potter the way the pot should be. Honestly, I probably ought to be constantly pondering how to be honoring God who adopted me and not father me. Instead, I'm constantly watching the box and the thoughts of people who flaunt their lives of idolatry and debauchery. I know that I should be moving towards Christ who's washing me through his blood that he dropped for me when he died on the cross for me. That's where he sought for me, spending more than some God for me. Fought for me, bought me with his life, so this life, it is not for me. Every time I open the scriptures, they keep reminding me on the hill of Golgotha, he let his blood drip and drop for me. It's got me rocked that he put himself on the cross cause he couldn't stand watching me. Did he bopping with Bobbers jocking me? I could pursue cause the boss looked off his mouth. He gave me the promise he'll never leave me, he's always watching me. I trust him confidently, so there is no stopping me. I might give out, but I won't give in, cause my Jesus is propping me up. Yes, sir. I'll never give in, y'all. Yeah. At times I give out, but I keep pushing, fam. Yes, sir. Yeah.